that a religion should be taught, or should children be able to have a choice on a science class based off their religion?
Yeah, science class? You should teach science. If there's no... to my knowledge, there's nothing scientific about evolution. But if those who want to teach evolution in science class want to come up with a scientific theory and have it tested and have it vetted by the same peer review that science class is subject to, then...
I definitely think that other religions should be taught other than evolution, because if this one perspective is being taught, students should have opportunity to hear other perspectives of life and how we got here.
I think either way, whether it's evolution or scientific, they should learn both and make their own decision.
I believe evolution should be taught in science classes because it is a science. If you want a religious doctrine, you go to a religious institution, i.e. a church.
I think they should have a choice because there's a whole bunch of different religions and people believe all kinds of different things. And I think they should have a choice.
Do you believe that evolution should be taught in public high schools, or that students should have a choice on a science class based off their religion?
For me, I think that they should have an option. I grew up in a Christian home, and so I really don't like people, shoving down, like, this is how it was, this is how it's going to be.
I'd be kind of in between on that one. I can understand the whole science aspect of it, but at the same time, I feel that should have a choice.
Do you believe that evolution should be taught in high schools, or do you believe that it should be science based off your religion should be taught?
I think that you should have both options.
Okay, this is take two. I just want to make sure this is clear. My position on science is that science should be taught in science classes. And creation, there is nothing scientific about any creation story that I know of. And that if those that support creation stories can come up with some science, some peer-reviewed science, then it should be taught in science classes.
That evolution should be taught in public high schools, or that students should have an opportunity to take a class, a science class based off their religion?
Based off their religion.
I think that it should be taught in schools just so that everybody knows. I mean, you can believe, just because something's taught that way, you don't have to believe it. You can believe whatever you want. But I think it should be taught just so that people can kind of have both.
I think that we should keep evolution being taught in high schools the way it is, and people, students should have a choice based off their religion.
Do you believe that in public high schools that evolution should be taught, or students should have a choice science class based off their religion?
I said give him a choice. If you do give him a choice, he needs to be able to, should understand that everybody kind of using that one choice or that one religion, so people can understand it.
Cool. No.
I wouldn't see a problem with religion.
Yeah, I don't want to see a problem with either one. I mean, evolution is good, but I mean, if they're offering a class, based on your religion, it is still teaching you something. I would say it's good too.
Okay.
So, religion and evolution should be taught in schools. Do you think students should have, like, a choice?
I think the students should have the choice. They shouldn't be taught something that, like, they, like, don't want to know about. Like, they shouldn't have to, like, learn that if they don't want to. So I think it should be a choice. Yeah.
But I think that if it is taught in school, both of them should be taught so they can learn about both of them, and it's not just favored to one side.
I'm Laura. I believe that it should be taught, but you should have a choice, though, because some people believe in it and some people don't, but you shouldn't be forced to believe in one thing or the other. You should have a choice.